Sundari Puravasini Panduranga Prakashaya Vithalaya Namo Namaha Marutputraya Kavaye Bhimaya Bhayaharine Shrimadananda Tirthaya Prakhyataya Namo Namaha Shivatanaya Varishtam Sarva Kalyana Murtim Parashukamarahastam Shobitam Mudakena Aruna Kusumamala Vyala Lambodaram Tam Mamarudaya Nivasam Shri Ganesham Namami Krishna Prata Krishna Manusmaranta Ratrauja Krishna Punaruttitai Te Krishna Deha Pravishanti Krishna Ajyam Yatha Mantra Hutam Hutashi Ramaya Ramabhadraya Ramachandraya Vedase Raghunathaya Nathaya Sitaya Pataye Namaha Buddhirbalam Yashodhiryam Nirbhayatvam Arogatam Ajadhyam Vakpadutvam Cha Hanumasmaranam Bhave Chitraipadaischa Gambhire Vakyamane Rakhandite Guruhavam Vyanjayanti Bhati Shri Jayatirthavat Pranamatkamadhenum Cha Bhajat Suratarupam Shri Bhavabhoda Krippada Chintamani Upasmahe Pujyaya Raghavendraya Satyadharvarataya Cha Bhajatam Kalpavrikshaya Namatam Kamadhenave Annapurne Sadapurne Shankara Pranavallabhe Jnana Vairagya Siddhyartham Vikshyam Dehi Cha Parvati Hayagriva Hayagriva Hayagriveti Yodhe Tasya Nisrate Vani Jannu Kanya Prabhavat Raka Chandra Samana Kanti Badaram Naka Dhirajastuta Muka Namapi Kurvati Surabhuni Parampara Pashupate Akarni Rajate Satyam Vidhatum Jalutya Bhashitam Vyaptim Chalute Shvakileshu Japmana Adrushyata Atyat Mutarupam Udvahan Tam Bhesamayam Namrgam Namanusham Narasana Namrgam Namanusham Dohitajanakasyaham Maitirasya Mahatmanaha Sita Namnasthe Badrante Ramasya Mahishi Priya Ramasya Mahishi Priya And the daughter of Janaka and the wife, the dear wife of Sri Rama. And we have come here into the forest to keep the word that we gave to our father. Sri Rama is now in the forest for 14 years to protect the word that his father gave to his stepmother. Mama Bharta Mahateja Vayasa Panchavim Shakaha. If you're students of research, my mother tells us that Sri Rama is 25 years old and he's in the forest. Mama Bharta Panchavim Shakaha. And I am 18 years old. Ashtadashahi Varshani Mama Janmani Ganyate Vishalaksho Mahabahu Sarvabhutahite Rataha Kamartatumateja Pita Dasharataswayam Kaikeya Priya Kamartam Tam Ramam Nadyashe Chayatim. It is because of the word that he gave to his wife. My husband had to protect the word that my father-in-law gave to his wife. She wants to know, who are you? And now is Ravana clapping his shoulders to reveal to her his demonic form, that colossal form of the Rakshasa. Aham Saravano Nama Sita Raksho Ganeshwara. She's scared. Now she knows that she's a victim of a conspiracy. You
are so lovely and I am so powerful. You are everything that I desire in the world, and not a single woman in the world has said no to me. I am a very eligible bridegroom for all the beauties of the world, Sita. Oh no, I can never become yours. She who has become Rama's can never become anybody else's. Sarvalakshana sampannam nyagrodha parimandalam satyasangam mahabhagam aham ramam anugratam mahabhagam mahoraskam simhavikrantagaminam dusimham simhasankasham aham ramam anugratam purnena purna chandrananam ramam rajavatsam chitendriyam Prutukirti Mahatmanam Aham Rama Manubratam. We don't know who Rama is. Shri Rama is Narayana himself. He is the one who came as Narasimha. You are aware that he is the one who can get rid of all the demons in the world. Paritranaya Sadhura Minashaya Dushkritam Dharma Samthapanarthaya Sambhavami Yuge Yuge. If you are trying to force me to become yours, it is like someone who ties a big stone round his neck and expects to float in water. Avasajya shilam kante samudram tattam ichyasi surya chandramaso chobho panibhyam hartam ichyasi. You want to catch the sun and the moon in your hand? No. Agnim prajjalitam drishtva vastrena ahartam ichyasi. You are like someone who wants to hold burning coal, burning agni in his vastra. You are going to be destroyed. You are going to be destroyed. Ravano naam bhadrante dashagriva pratapavan. He is now offering her a dowry. I will give you whatever you want. And who is she? Namaste stu mahamaye. Namaste stu mahamaye. Shri Pihe Surapurjine Shankha Chakra Gadahaste Mahalakshmi Namurde.
Mahalakshmi, Mahalakshmi, Mahalakshmi Namurde.
Mahalakshmi, Mahalakshmi, Mahalakshmi Namurde. Ravana was the first one who had perforce taken a personal private aircraft. He says, I've got a private aircraft. Yes, yatat pushpakam nama vimanam kamagam shubham. I will take you wherever you want. I'll take you all over the world. And I give you a lot of maids in waiting. I'll give you so much of wealth, so much of jewelry.
Jeeve chiram vajradharasya hastat shachim padrishya apratimuparupam namadrishim rakshasa dushaitvam pita amritasya pitavasti moksham.
She says, even if you take away Indra's wife Shachi, you can survive. But he who tries to take away Rama's wife Sita will never be spared.
Haste hastam samahatya chakara sumahatvapuhum.
He became his colossal form and says, I will take you. And perforce he holds her by the brain. As he holds her by the brain, all the gods in heaven tremble. Something terrible is going to take place. The Pativratas have the devatas in their brain. In the center of their head, they have all the devatas. That is why Orthodox Hindu women don't cut their hair short. No offense meant. All the gods in heaven reside in the lovely braid, the plait of the Hindu woman. You have Devaki being held by her brother and he is destroyed. Draupadi is pulled by her tresses, Dushyasana is destroyed. Here Kachagrahi says the Ramayana, the woman.
Vamena Sitam Padmakshin Murdaje Shukarena Saham.
He held her by the hair, by the dresses, and he's going to be destroyed. Now she's being taken away in his ratha, and as the ratha begins to fly, she cries out, O deities of the forest, please tell him that. Tell Shri Rama that Ravana takes me away.
Shipram Ramaya Shamsadvam Sitam Harati Ravana Malyavantam Shikarinam Vande Prastravanam Girim. Shipram Ramaya Shamsadvam Sitam Harati Ravana Hamsakarandavakirnam Vande Godavarim Nadim. Shipram Ramaya Shamsadvam Sitam Harati Ravana. Sitam Harati Ravana, as a loud wailing is heard all over. One bird is sleeping on the topmost branch of a tall tree, and his name is Jatayu.
This voice seems familiar.
Oh, it is Rama's wife Sita asking for help.
And now you have like the modern heroes and their villains both flying in two helicopters, you know. The usual scene that you have in all the movies. You have Ravana flying and Jatayu flying together. Very, very old theme. Both of them are flying together mid air. Look at the way, the propriety and the decorum with which a bird, a king of vultures, is speaking to a king of demons.
O king, another king greets you. You do not know what you're doing. A king is one who sets an example to his people and does not abduct other men's wives. You should not do this.
Dashagriva Tito Dharme Purane Satya Samshayaha Bratattam Vinditam Karma Kartum Narhasi Sampratam.
Don't do anything abominable. Don't do anything like this. It doesn't behove you. It doesn't become you to do this. Please, please don't do this.
Lokanam Chahite Yukto Ramo Dasharathatmajaha. Sri Rama is Dasharatha's son, and he is the master of the world, and this is his dharmapatni Yashaswini. Sita nama vararoha yantam hartum ihechasi katham rajastito dharve paradharam paramrushe. A king has to protect people from abducting those who are abducted by others, and not himself abduct other men's wives. Please remember, dharma shubham va papam va rajamoolam pravartate.
It all comes from the Raja. I am not bothered, says Ravana. And when he doesn't listen, he says, wait Ravana, I want to have a duel with you.
Tishta, tishta, dashagriva, muhurtam pashya Ravana, yudhatityam pradasyami, yatha pranam nishachara.
What is admirable is, even a bird in ancient India was fighting for dharma. Please clap for him.
We see so much adharma around us. Quietly we turn away our faces when we are gone.
Let me not get involved.
Let me not get involved. We don't have the courage of conviction.
Generally, I don't remember dialogues in a movie. But I still remember that Mahatma Gandhi movie, which says, that single man, that man from Porbandar, fighting against the British Empire. It was a lonely man from Porbandar, fighting against the British Empire. One man.
It was a one-man army. Later on, an army joined him of non-violent people. For that you need dhairya.
The Bhagavata and the Narayaniyam, which is the transcreative summary of the Bhagavata, says that Prahlada is asked by his father, what is your power?
He says, balam me vaikuntaha tavacha jagatam chapi sabalam sayeva trailokyam sakalamiti bhiroyam agadit.
This is called the courage of conviction. All of us are cowards. Spineless cowards watching atrocity like a movie scene, unaffected by it.
Why should I interfere with it? Let adharma go on. Here is a bird who says, wait Ravana, until my prana last in the body, I will fight.
The gods are saying, what a wonderful duel this is. All powerful Ravana and just a helpless bird who has only his beak and his claws, nothing else. His beak and his claws. And with this he fights and makes Ravana's ratha fall on the ground. Clap for him, my dear. What is he doing? So powerful he is, so powerful.
Anke nadaya vaidehim papata bhuvi ravanaha drishtva nipatitam bhumau ravanam bhagnavahanam sadhu sadhu iti bhutani grudra rajam apujayam.
Now the king of demons gets angry and takes a sword. The poor bird doesn't have a weapon.
Paksho parshvecha padaucha khadga mudritya sochinatu
సచ్చిన్నపక్ష సహసా రక్షస రౌద్రకర్మణ నిపపాతహతో వృద్ధు ధరణ్యాం అల్పజీవితః ధరణ్యాం అల్పజీవితః.
The wings, the sides and the feet all were cut off. How can he fight now? So trembling, with little bit of life lingering in him, Jatayu falls in a pool of blood.
Mother Sita rushes to him and takes him in her arm and weeps like one would weep for a relative.
I am jealous of Jatayu, because both my father and mother, both Sita and Rama, both of them cry for him. One cries for him, the other cremates him. Give him a big hand. Give him a big hand. This is a bird, an ordinary vulture.
Abhyadavata vaidehi swadbandhumiva dukhita.
My son, you lost your life for me.
In trying to save me, you lost your life. And she takes her bandhuneva, like a relative. She is weeping for this beautiful bird who is dying for her.
Again, Ravana takes her away. And as he is gone, everybody in the world is saying only one thing. There is no dharma, there is no satya. Because by day he is being taken away by an adharmic king called Ravana.
Nasti dharma kuta satyam narjamam nandrashantata yatra ramasya vaidehi bharyam harati ravanaha.
And as they are flying, they find Mother Sita find on the Rishyamukha Parvata five vanaras are sitting. And who are they? Sugriva and the four vanaras. As she sees them, she finds they look sattvic. Ravana is so perturbed that he doesn't turn back to see what she is doing. She takes the upper garment and makes a small bundle in her silken cloth, a small bundle of all her jewelry, and throws it on the ground. Suddenly the vanaras find one cruel fellow taking away a beautiful queen, and she has dropped a bundle. They don't know what it is. They keep it carefully for whom she has thrown it. And today if you find a wallet full of notes on the roadside, you would say it is Lakshmi Kataksham and take it. How can you do this? A dharma of the highest order. Some poor chap has lost maybe his daughter's school fees or son's school fees. How can you say it is Lakshmi Kataksham? Please remember, basic honesty is what the Ramayana is teaching us. Sugriva tells his vanaras, keep it carefully in the cave. She must have thrown it for somebody. This is the high level ethics of even an animal kingdom. Clap for them, my beloved.
Sambramat Dashagriva Tatkarma Nasabuddhavan.
Meticulous direction. Not a single loose thread. Some of our heroes, halfway through the scene, come in a red shirt and then in a white shirt. I don't know when the change takes place. Suddenly it was the end of India and then it is Switzerland. There should be some geographical connection between the two places. There should be some logic in the sequence. Whereas the Ramayana and the Mahabharata will not leave a single loose thread. To give you an example of the Mahabharata, sometimes our heroes suddenly start singing classical music without any training. You wonder where they learnt it. But you have no common sense to ask the question, nor patience. When Arjuna is teaching music and dance in the Virata Parva, where did he learn it? In Swarga, where he went to meet Indra. For 1 year he stayed there and learnt classical music and dance from the Apsaras. Just to tell you how logical is this sequence of our great epics. The modern books, the modern novels and the modern writer don't have that perspicacity which our epic writers had. You must be wondering, where was Ravana looking? He was worried, maybe another Jatayu will come. So he was looking forward, not backward. So that is how she could drop the bundle. Sambramattu Vashagrivas Tatkarma Nasabuddhavanam Pravivesh Purimlantam Urupine Mrutyumatmanaha. So Abhigunya Purimlantam Suvimatta Mahabatham. For him she is death. Mother Sita is not an ordinary person. She is death for his dynasty. That is what she is. He doesn't know. He takes her to his Lankapuri, which is situated amidst the water, and he places her in the Ashoka Vanika. My dear devoted audience, as days pass by, as time passes by, suddenly you realize Sri Rama has met Lakshmana. And he said, Lakshmana, why did you leave Sita alone and come? Lakshmana will not complain. Lakshmana is not like an ordinary brother complaining against his sister-in-law. He doesn't say anything. Why did you leave her alone? Why did you leave her alone? They come back to the cottage and find that she is missing. Where is she gone? Where is she gone, Lakshmana? She's gone. What happened to her? Did she go to fetch water? Did she fall into the pool? Did an ogre take hold of her? Did some animal kill her? What happened? What happened? The Lord is asking every tree, every creeper, every mountain, every dale. Why? None of my non-Hindu friends ask me, does your God not know where his wife is? As a stupid fellow, you don't understand, my friend. How psychological the Ramayana is. The Ramayana is psychological. My brothers who are listening to the Ramayana, if your wife gets lost somewhere, God forbid, if your wife gets lost somewhere, do you say, thank God she's lost, I'll have some peace of mind, I won't complain to the police, I'll be very happy if she doesn't come back for 2-3 days, no headache also. You may not be a loving, caring husband all your life, but the moment you find your wife has not returned till 10 o'clock, you are taking her blessed diary and calling everyone, where is she? Where is she? Where is she? My master is setting an example for you, my brothers. He's setting an example. Human relationship is held by the silken tassels of sentiment. Do you like the sentence? Human relationship is held by the silken tassel of sentiment. Today we have lost that silken tassel of sentiment between father and child, between mother and daughter, between husband and wife, between brother and brother. It is sentiment which binds us. My Lord is sentimental and he is telling you this is the way an ideal husband should behave. Lakshmana, where is she gone? Where is she gone? Gachcha gachcheti mama bhavati bhaya vikvala. I came away because of this. But now, Lakshmana, do you think she could have gone to fetch flowers? Gata vichetum pushpani phalanya pijama punaha athava padmini myata jalartham va nadim gata. I don't know where she is. I don't know. Ha Lakshmana Mahabahu Pashyasit Tvam Priyam Kachit Kachit Ha Priye Kvagata Bhadre Ha Sita Iti Punah 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 Ha Sita Ha Sita Ha Sita. Where are you, Sita? I cannot live without you even for a moment. Then you're looking for her. Sita Anveshanam. And as he is crying out for Sita, he pities himself for a while. The Lord is play acting. When you become depressed, you say, oh, everything is wrong with my life. I lost my wife now. I lost my kingdom, separated from Bharata. Everything is gone. Where is she, Godavari? Where is she? Padmanana, Padma Vishalanetra, Padmani Vanetu Abhipriyata, Tadatta Yuktam Nahisa Kadachit, Maya Vina Gachati Pankajani. She never goes without me. Where is she gone? Where is she gone? Where is she gone? Lakshmana says, bhai, my brother. Shukam bimuncharya dhritim bhajasva sotsahatachastu vimarganetya utsahavanto hinaranaloke sidanti karmasu atidushkareshu.